Hello and welcome back to the channel, guys. TrueFly Gaming here, back with another video. Today, we're back with some more Batman Return to Arkham Asylum. Let's do this, guys. Smash that like button, leave a comment down below, and hit the subscribe button. Turn on the notification bell for all videos when they drop, just like this one, guys. And let's get straight back down to it. We're just cruising. We're cruising with Batman around the asylum here, guys. We're taking out bad guys. Basically just chilling on top of these gargoyles here, taking out the guards, looking for Joker, looking for Ivy. You know how it is. We're chilling. We're literally just taking everyone down, taking them out, glide kicking them in the face. That's what we're talking about. Stitching them up, hanging them from gargoyles, that sort of thing. All right, let's do this, guys, right now.
Wake up! What do we do now? We've gotta find them, or we're next, you hear me? Batman? Can you hear me? Show yourself! Wait up! I'll watch your back!
Don't worry, boys! You can do it! He doesn't stand a chance!
Help me! Be quiet! Cut me down. I'll be back! How's he keep doing this? What's going on? Shut up and keep looking! We'll come back when the bat is dead! Hold up! I'm coming with you!
Finding on top of the Gotham Library. Really, he's not that scary. He's nothing. Probably not even a man.
Just try and stay calm. It's gonna be okay. We're in control. Joker's planned it all.
This at all.
Three against one. Feeling lucky?
This isn't good!
Joking.
I'm as good as dead!
Can we just agree I'm cleverer than you?
I am sorry. They came back. Turned the power back on.
Moving on, guys, we got to go back to the area where we saw Ivy. We're going to try and figure our way out of this kind of garden. We got to get back to the entrance and we got to go that way and look for the serum. We got to figure out a way of going down to find the antidote as a cure for the serum, guys. Alright, so we obviously can't go this way. This is where the collapsed. Where we were trying to follow the vines to Ivy. Alright, so I'm going to continue from here, guys.
Can you defeat a mine such as mine?
Thank you.
Right, so we found our way back to where we kind of was. We might have to take out some more goons or expect Ivy's going to be around the corner, either with some vines or some traps. Oh, look at that. The vines are back again. They're trapping us from getting out of the asylum here. So we're going to have to take the long way. We're probably going to have to go down. Yep, we're going to go down this way and down towards the bottom somewhere. Alright, let's find the way out. Let's see if we can find the way out.
Titan must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control. Looks like the plants are mutating further. That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
Right, so we got these kind of plants that Ivy's put around. There's going to be some guards later that we're going to have to take out. But for now, we just literally punch them, grab them, and just pull them. Pretty much try and do that to as many as we can to stop them from floating these balls of light gas around the areas. Alright, let's continue, guys. We're going to have to find her eventually. We've got to find the cure and stop Ivy from releasing the Titan element that Joker wants to release on the sewer stream. Similar to Batman Begins, guys. So I think we found the way to where we need to go to now. I'm going to go through this way. We're going to have to take out quite a few of the guards here. And we're just going to follow up this route to where the eye position is on the map, as you're going to be seeing soon. There's going to be some snipers that we're going to need to take out shortly, guys, if I remember correctly. And we're going to have to take out some of these weirdo kind of guys that jump on you. Alright, let's continue from here then.
There's a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
Interview 17, Joker remains uncooperative. My earlier diagnosis remains true. I believe he enjoys his persona too much.
What's up, Doc?
Today I thought we'd try something different.
Oh, you make me blush, Doc. I have a kill pen.
Dr. Quinzel, I know. I've seen the tapes. I saw what happened.
What can I say? I'm a charmer.
Anyway, I thought it would be good to talk about your childhood.
Oh, ever heard of romance, Doc? I don't give up the goods for free. You'll have to try harder.
What are you hiding?
Didn't you hear me? You scratch my back, Doc, and, well, I won't have you wrapped in plastic and left in a gutter.
Will always help those who are stuck.
Alright guys, so we're going to have to take out these people that are behind here. We're going to literally just walk upon them. There is a few people I knew this guy's got electric. We're gonna have to jump over him or use our syrup or our kind of like grapple hook or something like that to dismantle him or to stun him. He's just gonna do quite a bit of damage there, so we just have to be careful the way we take them down, and to remember to like proper jump on them to take them out, because they're literally just gonna keep getting back up. Alright, so this is the right area that we need to go to, but we're going to have to take some more guards out here. Be careful if you're doing it on the PlayStation, guys, because you got to make sure that you're in the right point. But once you've done it, you just literally just use your liner here to get into the facility there. It took me a few tries to figure this out. So just be careful, the guy's literally just there, he might do quite a lot of damage, but once you use your liner you can pretty much get in there. Alright, let's continue, guys.
Plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
already? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Done! Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beefing up security? Does this building get free of the bat? We've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's balls will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done. Then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah, I guess.
Huh?
We gotta get behind him!
Oh, God! I found someone! Over here! He's moving above us! Come from anywhere! Yeah. Flank him! I need cover here! Intensive treatment belongs to us. I'm reloading. Someone cover me.
Guys, we took out all those guards there, and we found kind of the route that we need to go to. So it's going to be a bit complicated, but yeah, we'll continue this next time, guys, on Batman Arkham Asylum. Thanks for watching, and I'll continue this next time, guys. Thank you. Leave a comment down below and smash that like button just like this for more videos just like that. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.
to drink and the smoke to take away the pain. And you don't remember all of your mistakes. And when our hearts aren't broke, they're out of place. I'm not alright, I'm not alright. Let's roll. You and I don't belong in a place like this, baby, let's roll. We don't need to believe everything they think when it's not so. Headed down that road and you don't gotta go down solo. No, let me go, let me go, let me go, let me go.
Skills. But boy, you in the danger room.